Information is an organized set of seemingly related data. A system is a method or process of grouping things together. You may or may not have wondered how these two terms have combined and what helps them to work in near harmony. This video grouping will help you discover the components and processes that make up the early 21st century's information system. Our formal definition of information systems is the combining of users, technology, and processes to complete a given goal. Think about your daily routine. It doesn't matter if you are a student, working adult, someone's parent, retired, or some combination of all of these, systems of technology impact you. For example, these videos are made with a broad variety of technological and human resources. You might access your school or employment record system, or take a trip to the gas station to fill up or buy a gallon of milk. We all use these systems day in and day out, making us users of information systems. Another term for people who have an interest in information systems is a stakeholder. These can include anyone who makes use of the system, who is also known as an end user, and the creative team, customers, and anyone else who may be affected by the system. Let's take a moment to break down a very complex system into a really simple visual to show you how an information system affects a hospital and its stakeholders. Let's say you're shooting hoops with your buds. You go up to jam, and you come down on the opponent's foot. Your ankle rolls and gives a great pop you really didn't want to hear. Your friends load you up and take you to the emergency room. You go through the process of registration and triage. Your personal information is sent to a system that holds data and your basic medical information such as vital signs, height, weight, and the symptoms you're presenting. These may be entered into the computer system and held, or documented on paper, passed along with your billing information, and entered into